Dear Freebird, how is civilian life? I have been busy with yard work and mopping floors. I spent the last few weeks in the hole. They said my attitude needed adjustment. The preacher comes every Sunday, and I have found the Lord in the book of John. It is about a toilet. My meals have been quite tasty. Last week they served meatloaf surprise, and tonight is hot dogs with cat food. The fries are usually cold, but they pair nicely with the apple juice vintage 2 weeks ago. My cellmate doesn't talk much, and I keep to myself. Thank you for the cigarettes. You've made me a rich man, and all my cronies respect me because I don't smoke them. I trade them for pogs and fidget spinners. How is Tammy? I hope she has moved on. Waiting for parole with a death sentence is surely to be the death of me. My lawyer Bono is pro, but doesn't want to work pro bono anymore, so he has referred me to an attorney named Ernie. He will be sending Bert in his place for the initial consultation. Tell Mom I didn't mean to kill that man. He just looked at me funny and called me a clown. Anyways, I look forward to your letters every day. This week I could use some more beef-flavored ramen and some toothpaste. Also, some grape juice would be nice. The guards keep dumping my prison wine. Hope to hear from you soon. Sincerely, your brother, Jailbird.